Hey guys, welcome back to my another YouTube video. At first, I'll be comparing few camera samples shot using S8 and S7 Edge, and later I'll be speaking about why Samsung did not upgrade S8's primary camera in the last part of this video. Before starting, let's quickly go through the specs. As you can see, there is no difference in the primary camera hardware. The only difference is in the secondary camera, where S7's 5-megapixel shooter is upgraded to 8-megapixel on S8, and additionally, autofocus has been introduced. Now this is a very good move from Samsung, as many high-end phones lack autofocus feature on their selfie camera. This will surely help in getting some great looking selfies. Moving on, in this video I have used the images shared on PhoneArena's website, because Samsung will start shipping the retail unit only after 21st of April. So certainly we have to wait till 21st for hands-on comparison. Thankfully, these people somehow managed to click few pics from the demo unit. I have dropped the link in the description below, you can go ahead and check it. Now in this image, moving the slider towards right, you can see the image captured on S7. Moving it towards left, you can see the image captured on S8. Let me do it slowly one more time for you guys. If you observe, the S8's pic is slightly sharper compared to S7, and S7's pic is little bit more on the warmer side compared to S8. This little difference is because of the small changes in the image processing which is going on in S8. Now cropping the image to 100%, S8 is little bit more sharper than S7. Moving on, in this if you observe the above picture, the shadows are little bit more better on S8 and color reproduction on the S8 is much more on the warmer side compared to S7. In the second one, the most noticeable difference is the highlights are a bit overblown in the S8 shot compared to S7. Finally, if camera is the only thing you are considering to upgrade from S7 to S8, then surely it's not worth upgrading unless you have craze for clicking selfies and wants a little bit more better looking selfies compared to your S7. But considering other factors, it comes to personal preference. Like if you are a guy who loves huge good looking displays like me, then it surely is a best buy. Now speaking about why Samsung did not upgrade the primary camera. Looking at these prototype images with dual cameras on back, which popped up in China, partially confirms the initial rumor of S8 having a dual camera setup. Along with that, Samsung also teased a dual camera setup on their Twitter page. But still they didn't upgrade the camera. Why? One reason could be because the cameras on the Galaxy S7 phones are really good and it even outperforms other phones like iPhone 7 and Google Pixel in many situations. This gave Samsung a leeway to focus on other things like big beautiful displays and refinements to hardware. It also gave the company a chance to get in the digital assistant game with Bixby. The second reason could be because Samsung wants to introduce many new features like dual camera and optical fingerprint setup, in which the fingerprint will be embedded to screen on their next upcoming Galaxy Note 8 to compete with the much hyped iPhone 8. So that's it guys, according to me, this is why Samsung retained the same camera setup on their S8. You guys go ahead and share your opinion on the same. That's it for now. I'll be doing full camera comparison once I get the retail unit. If you don't want to miss, then go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot for watching. See you guys in the next one.